Here's my Zona Street Stocks. Coming into tonight's race is Johnny Carter, your current points leader at 501.
Thank you.
Johnny Carter. Yes. The number two of Casey Sadisaw up front. He's working the bottom. Johnny Carter's been pretty fast on the high side all year.
Yeah, you know, we had a tight points battle with Casey and Kyle there, and I was kind of talking to Todd. He's a good points racer, and he's like, you know, you don't need to win. You just gotta, you know, you gotta finish the race. And I was riding around about three laps in. I said, ah, this ain't my way. I gotta go for it. And, you know, we went for it, but yeah, we had to put on a little smoke show, a little Justin Vogel inspired smoke show. Eight in a row, man. Eight track championships in a row, and I've always got a little overcome with excitement there. So it's a pretty emotional deal for me. And yeah, I just want to thank all my sponsors on my car, my mom, my dad, all my family, my wife, and my daughter Rev's here tonight. So it's a great deal. And each and every one of you fans that keeps the doors open on this place every year in and year out, man, we appreciate each and every one of you. Also want to throw a shout out to all these volunteers at the racetrack, everyone that makes this place tick. Racetrack's been really fun the last couple weeks, so we're just going to keep digging. So
there he is, your Stephens Wise Notice Pin Stock feature winner. It's the number 46, it's all big right. Time Johnny Carter.